I love you, Eileen.
And I love you, Christy.
No. I really love you. I love you all.
That's good.
I even love Peter.
Well, I'm glad you like Peter, Christy, because we're going to get married in 6 months.
Well, Christy, what do you think of that?
Mackay is empty.
I said Mackay was full of salt.
I said he was empty. Whiskey!
Take it easy, Christy.
You're not my mother. Never forget that. Yeah, I know what age that is. That's 10-year-old. Same age as me.
Don't give him any more.
Poor.
Take that whiskey from him, Tony.
Touch it, and I'll kick you in the only part of your anatomy that's animated.
Stop it.
Why did you say you loved me?
Because I do love you.
Ah, you mean platonic love. I've had nothing but platonic love all my life. Do you know what I say? Fuck Plato! Fuck our love, there's not 100% commitment. Poor.
I can't let you go any further.
And let's discuss nature.
Be quiet, Christy. Christy.
What are you going to do about it, Peter? You're a nice man. What are you going to do about it?
Peter, sit down.
I'm going to wheel you out of this restaurant.
Yeah. Stop it! Wheel out the crib! Wheel
out! Stop it! I can break it! Stop it! Stop it! Stop it!